Fifth one, root x plus 1 into x square minus 4x plus 2, and where x greater than 0, x is positive. Here given f of x is equal to root x plus 1 into x square minus 4x plus 2. Differentiate with respect to x. Now f dash x is equal to d by dx of root x plus 1 into x square minus 4x plus 2. How does it resemble? It resembles to be in the form of uv. So uv dash is equal to, we are familiar with the formula, uv dash plus v u dash. So this is equal to root x plus 1 into d by dx of x square minus 4x plus 2 plus x square minus 4x plus 2 into d by dx of root x plus 1. Now root x plus 1 into derivative of x square is 2x, whereas this is minus 4, plus x square minus 4x plus 2. This very important step. Derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x, one derivative is 0. So now we get it like this: 2x root x plus 2x minus 4 root x minus 4 plus x square by 2 root x minus 2x by root x plus 1 by root x. Okay, let us do the next problem. Sixth problem, ax plus b whole to the power of n cx plus d whole to the power of m. Okay, solution: given f of x is equal to ax plus b whole to the power of n cx plus d whole to the power of m. So here also, before going to do the problem, so some problem solving techniques has to be practiced here. So let us imagine this is u to the power of n, v to the power of m. U to the power of n derivative with respect to x is n into u power n minus 1 into du by dx, whereas v to the power of m differentiation with respect to x also m into v to the power of m minus 1 into dv by dx. So moreover, this will be the first of all initial stage uv method, product rule we have to apply. So differentiate with respect to x. So now we get f dash x is equal to d by dx of ax plus b whole to the power of n into cx plus d whole to the power of m. Now uv whole dash is equal to uv dash plus v u dash. So this is equal to ax plus b whole to the power of n into d by dx of cx plus d whole power m plus cx plus d whole power m into d by dx of ax plus b whole power n. First, let us perform the derivative of this one, later we go for that second term. So, now ax plus b whole to the power of n, derivative of this one is, I already discussed with you, m into cx plus d whole to the power of m minus 1, cx plus d differentiation is into c plus cx plus d whole to the power of m into derivative of ax plus b whole to the power of n is n into ax plus b whole to the power of n minus 1 into ax plus b differentiation. Now, let us take out ax plus b whole to the power of n and cx plus d whole to the power of m minus 1 common. Let us take it. If you take ax plus b whole to the power of n minus 1 and cx plus d whole to the power of m minus 1 common, here this will be taken out, and also here this is taken out, here 1 ax plus b will be there, and mc into ax plus b, am I correct? And plus here ax plus b whole to the power of n minus 1 taken out, cx plus d whole to the power of m minus 1 taken out, we have na into cx plus d, cx plus d. This is the answer. Now, let us move to the next problem. That is seventh problem. What is the seventh problem? That is 5 sin x plus e power x log x. So, 5 sin x plus e power x log x, first term is very easily we can differentiate. Whereas, if you see the second term, what do you observe? In the second term, we have the two product of the two functions. Whenever the product of the two functions are there, when you are going to differentiate, you have to apply UV rule. UV rule means product rule we have to apply. That's all. So, that means here, given f of x is equal to 5 sin x plus e power x log x, differentiate with respect to x. So, f dash x is equal to d by dx of 5 sin x plus e power x log x. So, now 5 into d by dx of sin x plus d by dx of e power x log x.